Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. YouTube has the cool feature that automatically creates closed captions for some YouTube videos. Those captions are created by speech recognition software, and sometimes they're not perfect. But there's a simple way to correct any errors and have your captions looking like the ones you see on TV. Let's take a look into my computer to see how I do it. Okay, first log in into your YouTube account. Open Video Manager. Select the video to add the captions. Under Edit, select Captions. And open Edit Track. Now we see the text file created by YouTube with all the captions and the time codes. So play the video.
Hello everybody.
And follow along and check for any mistakes.
Today I'm going to sharpen my pen.
Next step, download this file. Find the downloaded file. So documents, downloads. Okay, it's this one, captions with extension SBV. This extension needs to be changed to a TXT to become a simple text file. So right click on it, change name. Actually, I'm gonna change the file name to .txt, enter. Say yes. Right click on it again and open with WordPad. Okay, now we have the text file with all the captions and the time code. So there's the beginning and the end of each caption. So it's time to do some corrections. Hello everybody, my name is Elder Reese. Welcome to my job today. No, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to sharpen my bandsaw blade. So do this to the entire text and save it. I finished correcting all the captions and now I select Return to All Tracks. Select Add New Captions. Choose file. There's the one. Open. Bandsaw with extension TXT. So I leave everything the way it is. Just select upload file. And let's play the video.
Sharpen my bandsaw blade using this file. So I'm going to start by removing the...
Yeah, we got captions. Now by selecting this CC, closed caption symbol, it's possible to translate these captions into different languages. Just scroll down and hopefully you'll find your language. And that's how I created closed captions to my videos. For now, I gotta say thank you for watching my videos and I see you next time on Mr. My Videos for You. Thank you.